Hey guys, today I'm going to be showing you how to turn this into this.
Nice!
Alright, so here's how you do it. So you take the pen. All you need is a pen. It needs to click. It needs to be a clicky pen. And you need to be able to untwist it like that, right in the middle. Just like this, be able to untwist it right in the middle. So now here's how you do it. You take this out. In here is the spring, right? So you just tap until that spring comes out. There's the spring over here. This is what the spring looks like. It looks like a spring.
He's not a horse.
And you take this out. Okay, you take the ink cartridge out. Then you take the spring and you put it in there. So now the spring is in the bottom. So now you rip out a little strip of this paper.
Like that. That was so funny.
Nice little strip. You're going to fold it. And you're going to keep folding it.
We know it's a video.
And then you're going to roll it and crumple it up. Until it doesn't matter. So you're going to roll it.
Oh, he licked me.
Until
he licked me.
It's a nice fat, but not too fat, little tube. Now, this is might be a little bit too big.
She did, but...
But we can always change the size. So now, I'm gonna roll that up.
It's so funny.
Now,
it's so funny. Best half time ever.
Cool. Now, this needs to be thin enough to be able to fit in there. So this, too fat. But something like this would be too thin. So you want something that can take up the whole space of the pen, but no more. So it's gonna take a little bit of experimenting. You could fold the paper as much as you want, which is what I'm doing right now, to hopefully get a nice piece.
Will you explain this to me after?
Yeah.
He just started doing
it. I wasn't really paying attention.
So, now you're going to take the ink cartridge and shove that piece of paper in there. So it pushes the spring down. And now you're done. So now you just take your ink cartridge in there. And then you click the button, and there you go. Now here's how you reload it. Once you,
I'm gonna fit in the cabinet.
So once you just shot it, this is what the pen will look like. So now you have to click the bottom again, and then push the piece of paper down again. So now the spring is tight up in there. You can see that the spring nice and tight.
We see it.
What's holding that is that nice little piece of paper that we made, and that's the only reason it's there. It does literally nothing else. So that's how you make the gun
out of.
Yeah! So thanks for watching, guys, and see you next time.